Yo, what's up, you guys? Back at you with another one on today. I am TA of Noble Sports Entertainment. If you have not subscribed to Noble Sports Entertainment, then what are you waiting for? Make sure you subscribe to this channel, because on this channel, we talk sports, period. All right, guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Last night, guys, we had a late night one last night. Reported by Adrian Wojnarowski, says that the Los Angeles Clippers and the Philadelphia 76ers decided to make a trade last night. And in that trade package went Tobias Harris, Boban Marjanovic, Mike Scott, for Landry Shamet, Wilson Chandler, and Mike Muscala, for a 2020 first rounder, a 2021 unprotected first rounder via Miami, and 2 second rounders. So guys, there you have it. We have breaking news out of LA and Philly. They decide to trade Tobias Harris. Now, I know Tobias Harris is probably tired of being traded around every time when it's, you know, it's approaching his contract or whatever. You know, he gets traded. And Tobias Harris definitely was having like an all-star caliber season for the Clippers. But the Clippers decided to part ways. And it looks like Philly is wanting to keep Tobias Harris and Jimmy Butler. We don't know how that's going to work out, because Tobias Harris is a small forward as well, but he can also play the power. So we'll see, man, what's going on. But this has been reported by Adrian Wojnarowski that these guys decided to do a late night one last night and surprise everybody this morning and make this trade. So there's now that the Lakers had pulled out of the deal with Anthony Davis as far as like bidding against themselves, a lot of teams are starting to make trades now, and a lot of transactions are starting to happen. So we'll see how this thing goes out. I know the trade deadline doesn't stop, guys, until I believe 3 p.m. Thursday for the NBA trade deadline. So we're going to find out what's going to happen. Will Anthony Davis stay or will he go? It is what it is. It's the NBA and it's trading season. And this happens every year, so we know what the deal is. All right, guys, I'll be back to you with another one. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. I'm out of here. Peace.